Hello dear students, in today's class we are going to draw Eid festival drawing. The feast of breaking of the fast is a crucial holiday celebrated by Muslims. These celebrations will begin on 23rd May and continue until 24th May. Let's start our work. For face shape, draw U shape. Draw curved lines for hair. Draw ears, draw cap, eyebrow, eyes, nose and lips. I draw here step by step, so follow my steps. Draw like this. Now I am going to draw second person with backside. Draw face line like this. This is a ear. Draw cap like this. Draw shoulders. Draw hand in V shape. Now draw another hand like this. Draw fingers here. Draw here second hand. Draw standing lines for their dress up. Draw kurta like this. Draw standing lines for pant. Draw here shoes. This is also pant and shoes here. Draw slipping line here. Draw one more parallel slipping line. Now I am going to draw masjid here. For that, draw standing lines like this. Draw here small rectangle shape. Draw semicircle shape here. Draw two slipping lines. And now I am going to draw door. Draw door shape like this. And draw three semicircles. Draw small semicircles. Draw like this. I draw here moon. Our masjid is complete now. I draw here a table. And now draw oval shape like this. I am going to draw here bowl. Draw three bowls like this. Draw some bushes here. Do green color in these semicircles. I use light brown color here. I use light brown color in pillars and in door.
Do green color in bushes all over. I use green color in cap. For kurta, I use dark green color here. For jacket and pant, I use yellow color. After coloring, it looks like this. Now I use dark brown color for his jacket. In shoes and hairs, I use black color here. I am using skin color here for faces and hands. Use sky blue color and just draw lines as shown in this video. I show here shadows and foldings of white cloth. I draw here food like Sheer Kurma, which is the specialty of this festival. I use here light brown color. I draw some lines with a sky blue color for shading here. For table, I use orange color all over. For a ground, I use light brown color here. For sky, use dark blue color and do all over in sky. After coloring, it looks like this. Send me your work on my number. Thank you.